United's team includes two players who made their debut for the club in a derby game. Alex Stay, who made his he looks as though they've been locked up in the dressing rooms and are glad to be out. There's some quick challenging going on in midfield there. Some of it. This is a good run. George Best, Gowling waiting over on the left. Doyle has certainly been prominent in these opening minutes for City. Gone for Best. Best having his shirt pulled by Somerby. Best trying to play it back to him. Ten minutes gone and Joe Corrigan hasn't yet touched the ball. Charlton. Oakes. Best. And Francis Lee is going to be booked for that. Malcolm Musgrove is being called on, and this is turning into a very expensive football season for Francis Lee, who has said that he will give £50 to charity if he's booked. Well, he was booked last Saturday, and again now, having already been in front of the disciplinary commission this season. Suggesting absolutely graphically that it was a dive. Well, Mr. Tink himself into more trouble. No, he hasn't. He's made a good cross. Header, Charlton, Best. Best. And McElroy to Best. The crowd not liking it because they think that he got Lee booked. Kids cross, O'Neill, Best, and McElroy. Day for the young Irishman. And a really beautiful goal it was. Best taking it here and then just checking it as the challenge comes. Now this is a setup, giving it out wide to Kidd. And Kidd's cross comes in, just checked by O'Neill, stopped by Best and put in the net by McElroy. Sadler. Best. Best beaten by Books. Davis. Headed away by James. Gowling to Bobby Charlton. Best free on the left. Here he is, put in by a good pass from Charlton. McElroy steps over. Kidd scores. No trouble. Manchester City in absolute disarray. All starting with that pass from Charlton to Best. McElroy lets it go on and nobody picking up Kidd at all. George Best. No challenge, Oakes. But well cut out there by Mellor. Doyle. Square and well intercepted by Kidd, who watched the pass all the way back. And Best trying to put through. Best to take it. And Gowling's header nearly taking it out of Corrigan's hands. George Best. Francis Lee again. Ball off his foot by Best. McElroy. And yet, as we've seen, there is so much ability to create goals in this United side. Got away by Gowling. A dive by Best. Boom! Best. Best is away. Morgan out here, absolutely unmarked. Corrigan's come off his line, they've got a foot to it, but Gowling! And off the line by Oakes! And now a foul by Somerby on Charlton. Best to Morgan. McElroy is available down the right. Best. Morgan. George Best. Gowling really should have let him go there. Better. Best putting Kidd away. Kidd is onside. Best has gone back for the return. Kidd can roll it back to McElroy or across to Best. And he's got it to Best. McElroy. And it's Charlton who gets it away. Out of play. Best juggling with the ball in the air, and it must have crossed the line. And Ash come as far as Mellor. Good interception by Best. Gowling. Boom. To go. Best. Foul by Doyle on Best. Started all this 77 years ago this week. They really were setting something in motion. And of the 85 games that they've been, there can have been few that have been as gripping and enthralling as this. Full of mistakes though it's been. It's been a game of really tremendous proportions. George Best, put into touch by Tony Book. Mr. Tinkler taking the sign from his linesman. There won't be long now. Throw in to be taken again, it was a foul throw.